Ukraine Vice Prime Minister Mykhailo Fedorov took to Twitter to thank Fortnite maker Epic Games for raising $36 million for the country. "Thank you, Epic Games, for understanding that people's lives are not a game. Your support is crucially important for us," Fedorov wrote. Epic said the funds it has raised will go to UNICEF, UNWFP, UNHCR, and Direct Relief. Subscribe to the channel for more news.